Rick Porcello has had some memorable moments as a starting pitcher for the Boston Red Sox in 2018, including an 86-pitch complete game against the New York Yankees. But throughout all his innings pitched as a starter, there's one moment in particular that Alex Cora believes set the tone for not only the remainder of the American League Division Series, but its entire playoff run. The appearance happened to come against the Yankees in Game 1 of the ALDS and lasted just three batters when the right-hander got two quick outs in the eighth before surrendering a single, paving the way for Craig Kimbrell to get the final four outs and secure the win. The skipper said Fenway Park was the loudest he heard during Porcello's 15-pitch outing. "He's great for this team, not only on the field but off the field," Cora said, via WEEI.com. "He's one of the leaders in the clubhouse. What he did last year was amazing. We go back to the first game against the Yankees, I think it's probably the loudest I heard Fenway last year, when he came in and he got those two outs. That was cool to see, and I think he actually set the tempo for the whole month of October." Porcello went on to start Game 4 and tossed five innings, giving up just one earned run in the Red Sox's 4-3 victory. Thumbnail photo via Bob Gacchiara, USA Today Sports Images.